and helping us maintain our freedom to rock.
To listen how great he is on this guitar, on this work.